Of the story, Jesus blesses the children. Verse 16, then he took the children in his arms and placed his hands on their hands and blessed them.
Hallelujah. My daughter read it very fast. So fast that I didn't manage to catch it as well. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I want you to read it slow, my daughter. God is in control.
Verse 16. Then he took the children in his arms and placed his hands on their heads and blessed them.
Amen. There is a blessing that comes from Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. But before the blessing comes, come, my daughter, don't go far. I want you to read also Mark chapter 9, verse 16. Hallelujah. Mark chapter 9, verse 16. Mark 10, blessing will come. But before the blessing comes, there's something that happens in Mark 9, verse 16. What does it say?
Mark 9, verse 16.
Yes.
What did this arguing about, Jesus asked?
Can you repeat it slowly? What?
What is this?
Yes. What is this arguing all about? Jesus asked. Full stop. Kupikisana kuri kuitika kundokweyi. Chii chiri kumbokonzera kupikisana uku. Jesus asked. So today's teaching is, what is this arguing all about? Hallelujah. Chiko chiri kukonzera kupikisana kwa muri kuita uku. Jesus Christ asked, what is this arguing all about? Hallelujah. Amen. There is a war that is happening in your life, and you are arguing with the devil that I want my breakthrough. Hallelujah. Amen. And Christ, as he was passing by, overheard this argument. Ha! My son is praying all the time, but the devil is arguing with you. There is a battle of argument going on within your life in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Today, I stand as an oracle of God, and I prophesy and decree that God has heard this argument that has been happening in your life. It's just one verse. Yekuti Mwari akanze kupikisana kwaitwa in a discussion about your life today, and God has come with a new word. This argument that you are doing about my son shall come to pass today. No more disappointment in his life in Jesus' mighty name. Mwari vanobva vatonga ipapo ipapo. But in the discussion, your argument about my son, I come and decree and declare no more Mara in his life in Jesus' mighty name. What is this argument that you are discussing about? Chiko, chamuri kungo pikisana na ye mwana wangu. I come with a new word today, says the Lord. Breakthrough in all areas of your life in Jesus' mighty name. It does not matter how many years you've been in argument with the devil, discussing, quarreling, up and down, yo-yo syndrome. It does not matter. God has heard your cry today. And he is asking Lucifer, what is this argument that you are having with my son today? Your life will never be the same again because of Christ in Jesus' mighty name. What is this argument that you are having? Jesus asked. I want you to know that today your file has been located. I'll not keep at you. Ndirikuda kuti uzive kuti pane munhu ari kuvunza nhasi nezve upenyu hwako. I feel like preaching. There is someone that has located your file, and as he's reading the file, he notices there's an argument happening in your life. Jesus is asking, what is this argument about? Spiritual husband is saying, she belongs to me, she belongs to me, she belongs to me, she belongs to me. Setback is saying, he belongs to me, he belongs to me, he belongs to me. Jesus is asking, what is this argument that you are discussing about? When the lion of the tribe of Judah comes on the scene, Panoshika, the lily of the valley, the bright and morning star, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Ipapo, ipapo. Denga raka baraza ruka. Ask John the Baptist. The heavens opened and said, this is my beloved son, in whom I am most pleased. Today, the same Jesus is asking, what is this discussion that you are arguing about, all about? Banabangu vanoziya kuti ndino dzidzisa kuparidza sei. Amen. We take one verse of the word of God and we develop it. Jesus is asking about the argument that they are discussing about your life today. Chete. I'm not visiting Wapuma. Zuruku Zikanwa, Mayvako, Varukuvara, Chingwaita, Rayo, Manango Agarorwa, Anaganango visiting Wapuma. God has had that discussion. Ariko Funza kuti Chico Chamukumbo Taura Nenya. Hey. The good news, what has kid of church in us? And God will answer you today. This is why I said today, get your prayer request and write your miracle. And say, this is my miracle today. This is my miracle today. Indaka receive yangu miracle nezuro. Satan bopari zirwa. Prophet yakati achipinda. Bachungo peta kuti, this year God has raised you. Ipapo, ipapo. Ka asha kakawea kakashika kati. Men of God, there's a phone from the United Kingdom. Murukudi wa panza hapa. So hanzi mufone back in 30 minutes. Ndakato budeng. Sefi, seka zopera asana. Ndakato mbo yinzwa because I was not here. Ndakanda haku si busy etuku. There is a discussion about you today. Jesus is asking, what is this argument that you are arguing about this man? Your file has been located in Jesus' mighty name. Yes. It does not matter how many years spiritual ancestors are holding your passport. You are leaving Zimbabwe in Jesus' mighty name. Yes. Yako passport iri kunodindwa woiwewe. Mudzinza menyu hapana kana one akamboita kana mayor kana one akamboita kana sabuku kana kabaskoro zvako kana mwechete anotasva bisa utare. Jesus has heard. They are discussing kuti iwewe haufango kwira baskoro. Vaita mistake. Jesus answered discussion us and he has located your file. Akaribata tenzi akabata file. Kuti mudzinza wangu avapfume. Nasi, Jesus has broke limitation in your life in Jesus' mighty name. Spirit of poverty is gone in Jesus' mighty name. Woo! What breakthrough? Ah! Funza mkazu wangu, anokudza. Hallelujah. Andukunyatsise kutokudai koko. Hallelujah. Unotomvunza. Ndokara njemvunza ini. Kumba kwenyu hapana kana mumwe chete akamborororwa. Nemuruma ifamba ne Range Rover. Zvakatotangirawo pauri. Dai Jesu asina kuloketa ifairi rangu na usina kuikwira iwewe. Hallelujah. Jesu ati aloketa file. Ndobari vura. Ini ndobandaitirwa onyasha. Wanga usina namata iwe. Amen. Akaona mfesi arifamba ne Range Rover akabvati ndomuda yeye. Amen. Asingaziye kuti no Mwari valoketa file ra mai mfundisi. Munyika. Hallelujah. Thank you Jesus. Pane Mwari anoloketa file. Anzwa discussion yedzinza rako iwewe. As you live here today, know that God has taken time to locate your file today. God has taken special insight to locate your file today. He is reading it, perusing, reading, perusing, page after page, page after page. The day that you were born, what, which hospital? Who was the nurse at? Ndiani akazokutakura nemota ipi chikubvisa ku hospital vachiendesa papi wakazoitwa sei wakatsindikwa papi wakaitwa sacrifice kunani. And God says no, chakabata mwana uyu ndeapa musi waakazvarwa akapiwa zita risiriro. I break that name in Jesus mighty name. If you think you have the best name, you are lying. I have the worst names. Me, myself. My surname is Takavengwa. My second name is Chivanga. Can you see how they dedicated me to the devil? My first name is Chivanga. Second name is Takavengwa. Can you imagine? Chivanga Takavengwa. Chichakambonaka pamwana yeye. Chivanga, which means bad. We are wondering what you mean. Kwara. Tapeza guru wondo muna kwara. Ato vengwa, ata kavengwa. Ndio mazita ndaka piwa wenin. Azipaka shika Jesu. Jesus, the Lion of the Tribe of Judah. He then said to me, "When they say, 'Who are you?' say, 'I am the Lion of the Tribe of Judah. I am the rose of Sharon. I am the lily of the valley, the bright and morning star, Jesus Christ of Nazareth.'" Hallelujah. Amen. That is who I am today. A son from the Most High God. Hallelujah. Because vakatora starangu, vakaloketa, vakanditsindika vakaisa pasi pegomo, vakati hafangwe kana kutombokura, chivanga chakataka vengwa ichi. Hallelujah. If it is not for Christ who heard the discussion about me, I would be still under the river. God has heard the discussion of your name today. Mukoma naifa wakukurora iwewe. Iye yuyu. Ana kuona because ana kuterera. Ato potswa ne breakthrough. Ndatotarisa kusaidi. Amen. Mukoma naifa wakukurora. Akatsindikwa. Wakatozopiwa murume asirie. Mumbai mama muna mfaro. Because wakatsindikwa. Jesus Christ has heard your cry today. Amen. Your file has been located in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Your file. Rakatobatwa tiri kutoriverenga izvozvi kuti no. White wedding this year in Jesus mighty name. Pari kuitwa white wedding pakati penyu muri vatatu imimi. Gore rino iro rino eri. Pane white wedding ku church. God has located your file in Jesus mighty name. Parikurorwa munhu gore rino. Parikurorwa munhu. White wedding ndirikuuyawo kumuchato wacho iwowo. Hallelujah. hapana chiprofita chinoitika chandisingasvikewo ineniwo. Funza musikana mumwe wekubhulawayo uko akaroorwa nemurungu. Haleluya. Ndinouyawo pamuchato iwo. Nechipo chokuti Mwari makataura shoko rakazadzikiswa. Your file has been located. Thank you, Jesus. Ndangorasikawo zvangu panyaya yekuroorwa iyi. Haleluya. Asi nyaya, God has noticed that there is a discussion about you. Hey, my brother, from today, my prophet preacher nenga akangonzi, there is a discussion about me, Jesus asked. There is a discussion about me, Jesus asked. Solution yacho, muvengi wako achato neteka panyaya yoyi. Kuneteka mwana wangu. May the Lord bless the reading of his word. Choir, come.